So I'm here at RNS, and I wanted to show you that I got a lot of people in here, and they look at me, and they're like, oh my god, you're perfect. I'm not perfect. I'm size 2 to 4, depending on the dress. But even with that size, given how short I am, all these dresses actually require a lot of alterations, and I want to show you that. Just because someone is of smaller size or of a certain size doesn't mean everything fits them perfectly, and I want to prove that to you girls. So we're gonna pick a few dresses. Come with. Normally a 4. This isn't that bad. It fits okay here. It has a slit. That means I don't need to alter it because I can walk comfortably in it. But it's loose here. So this will definitely need alterations, you see? My boobies should not be hanging out under here. Because I'm not busty, I think sometimes we just add another cup to make my boobies like babes. So this is the first one. So it's a size 6. It's okay here, but this is not okay because there's a couple inches to be taken. See, this dress was made for someone who's really tall because it needs at least like 5 more inches to fill it up and bustier. Like, look at this. My boobs are just hanging out. No matter the alterations, it's just not gonna sit good. So, it looks okay, but like, this should not be like this at all. And I don't have the boobs for it either. And it's just too long. Way too long. I always have to alter the bottom of dresses. This is the other dress. So this is also a size 6, but it fits me very good. So don't get offended when you go shopping for dresses like these and you ask for a size, your size, and the sales associates give you another size because most of these dresses run smaller. It's not an offense against you. That's just how they make these dresses. Anyway, so, okay, with a dress like this, you may think it looks perfect, but let me tell you, it's not. I'm already short. And when a skirt that comes down to my knees, it makes me look shorter. It makes me look like I'm this tall. So what I normally do to fix them, to give that illusion that I'm taller, is obviously I'm left to be tall. Unfortunately, my dad is not. This is a little bit harder to work with only because of the material, because it has a lot of beads.
Nothing hard.
The seamstress does nothing hard. Harder, I said. So what I do is I just make this shorter. So it gives an illusion that I'm, see, that I look taller, but even though I probably don't. You see the difference? See now? Or my legs look this big with this. So I just tuck and alter and shorten and fix just to make me look a little bit taller. And it looks a little bit more appealing. Who doesn't like more legs? What else? So see, it's a good fit on a size 6. even though 6 is not my size, that's the size in these dresses. The last one, let's do this one. Been fixed, by the way. Obviously I don't have a long torso, so this was just very loose. What we did was we had to tighten this a little bit back here on the side just to make it fit a little bit better. My boobs are not just like hanging out there, although they still are like this. The other thing that we did is you have to show them in the back. We actually had to take it 4 inches in. So just to show you guys, see? This whole thing had to be sewed inside. She made it look like it's, you know, same as the dress, like from the side. So, other than that, it was a good fit. Most of the dresses I wear actually have to be altered, have to be fixed to my size, because they're off somewhere, either the height, boobs, sadly, something, they just have to be fixed. So it's not just you, it's not just me, it's just the dresses. Don't get offended next time. Love you girls. Alterations, and I want to show you that just because okay, that's talking. Can you show my face? Yeah. Anyway, so with a dress like this, you might think it's perfect. Okay, you got it? She was struggling back there. Okay, I got close to me. The back looks okay, but if I always like just walk like back into it with a dress like this, I should be fine.